Live from EDPA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Evan G.
And I'm Al H, reporting from the remote Rosemary Angel Lana Broadcast Center.
Today is October 22nd, 2021. It is day 12 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, place the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge led by Ms. Albertino's fourth grade class.
One.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible.
Offer a helping hand.
Be a friend to everyone.
Care about feelings.
Accept differences.
Tell an adult.
And stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that our Halloween parade will be 1 week from today.
It's a great time to decide on your costume. Please keep in mind that you will need to put your costume on all by yourself, so it's a good idea to have a simple costume for the parade.
That makes a lot of sense. If you keep it simple for the school parade and surprise everyone in your neighborhood with a more elaborate version if you go trick-or-treating.
I am hoping that we have great weather for the parade next Friday. It should be a lot of fun for everyone.
We have some birthdays to announce this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is cheese pizza, steamed vegetables, Caesar salad, and a choice of juice or fruit.
Alternate lunch choices are a PB&J sandwich, assorted sandwiches, or a salad.
Today, we will celebrate our goal of 400 Bobcat Brags with rocking recess and lunch.
Music will be playing on the speakers both at lunchtime and during recess today. Have fun rocking responsibly, and remember to be on your best Bobcat behavior.
Our Bobcat Pledge has a lot of important reminders for us. That's why we recite it each morning.
Accept differences means that we should recognize that we're all different, and that is what makes our world and school so awesome.
And now our special guest, Nathan D., is here with a funny Friday joke. Nathan, what do you have for us today?
I'm reading a book about anti-gravity. It's impossible to put down.
Good one, Nathan. For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Evan G.
And I'm Al H. Have a fabulous, fantastic Friday.